fuels one up to center, but that's knocked down and taken by Pyatt in over the line. Taylor Pyatt tried to clear it across. Ace does. Quick shot. Score!
Inside the line, Dumont gloved it down and shot a floater over the right shoulder of Ray Emery. The puck hit a stick, caromed to Dumont, and Dumont over the right shoulder of Emery into the top of the net, and Buffalo wins their second game in overtime, and this is bedlam here at the HSBC Arena.
This place is bonkers.
First shift, I believe, the overtime. Gostad with his first shift, and Dumont is playing wing. Pyatt gets the turnover and makes the play to the front of the net, and Dumont wins the game. Goal, but puck bounced off a stick to Dumont. Dumont set it down and just fired the puck over the goaltender. Up underneath the crossbar, where the crossbar and goalposts come together. Yep. I don't know what the...
It did deflect, but I think it went off one of the Ottawa players, so...
Maybe that's what they're saying. One of the... Maybe they're saying, checking to see if a Buffalo player didn't deflect it. It's a goal. The game's over. 3-2. Buffalo goes up 3-0 in the series. And their ninth straight playoff win against the Ottawa Senators.